Do you have an iPhone that's locked to a specific carrier and want to use it with any SIM card? In today's video, I'll show you how to unlock the SIM lock on your iPhone for any carrier. So let's get started. First, let's make sure your iPhone is actually locked. Go to Settings, tap on General, and then on About. Scroll down and look for the carrier lock. If it says no SIM restriction, your iPhone is already unlocked. If it mentions a carrier, it's locked. The next step is to contact your carrier. You need to request a SIM unlock. Make sure you have your account details and the iPhone's IMEI number ready. You can find the IMEI number in the About section where we check the carrier lock. Now call your carrier's customer service and request a SIM lock. They may have specific requirements, like having your account in good standing or having completed your contract. Once you've requested the unlock, you'll need to wait for confirmation from your carrier. This can take a few days, so be patient. You'll usually get an email or a message confirming that your iPhone has been unlocked. After you've received confirmation, power off your iPhone and eject the SIM tray using a SIM eject tool or a paper clip. Remove the old SIM card and insert the new SIM card from a different carrier. Now power on your iPhone. It should automatically recognize the new SIM card and go through the activation process. You may need to connect to Wi-Fi to complete this step. And that's it. You've successfully unlocked the SIM lock on your iPhone.